the ends are crimped, then we need to drill holes in the ends. And I'm using a 3/8 inch drill for that. So we have them crimped. Just go ahead and drill. Go about half an inch from the end. Be consistent. And you have a hole.